Experts have added their voice to residents pushing for floodgates blocking major creeks from the Brisbane River. The Lord Mayor says the council will consider the call, but warns there's no magic answer to flooding.
4 weeks after floodwaters swept through Norman Park, Angela Tapartig Ward is still cleaning up, trying to replace the possessions lost and lose images of the horror now embedded in her mind.
This was the gym that we'd finished a couple of days before Christmas, brand new carpet and everything.
She never wants to see another disaster like it and believes floodgates could be the answer.
And if there is a small chance that it could be prevented or even less damage, it's worth being looked into.
Just up the road, Dean Foote's house also went under, but he thinks money would be wasted on floodgates.
We could be worse off if with floodgates, particularly if we had rain at the same time.
If flood levees and floodgates were the instant magic answer, they would be in place today, and they're not, and that's for a reason.
Still, the council is considering the idea.
This is where any floodgates would go, where Norman Creek meets the Brisbane River. Combined with levees built on either side, experts say they would have prevented much of the flooding which occurred in January.
The water level along this stretch of river will be lower than, you know, certainly will be a reduction, at least decrease in number of houses being flooded.
But the professor says the gates would have had little effect in the 1974 floods. Heavy local rain would see water back up behind the gates and flooding still occur. Leonie Mellor, 10 News.